Here it goes back for it.
Atop Mount Tamalpais near San Francisco, the Air Force allows a glimpse at one of its most closely guarded projects. For this is the nerve center of an aircraft control and warning center that guards the Bay region for 200 miles. On this huge scope, the track of every plane in the area is plotted and checked against previously known flight plans. Any unknown aircraft can be instantly detected by the radar crew, which operates round the clock in 8-hour shifts. If any suspicious flights are detected, jet aircraft at Hamilton Air Base are alerted and take off within 15 seconds. Their course is followed and an interception point is plotted. Standing constant guard, this link in the nation's radar network will permit no Pearl Harbor sneak attack.